I think it's wonderful.
I think it's great. It's really cute to see all these kids excited to go to the North Pole.
I think it's pretty cool.
I don't have a ticket, or else I'd go.
We're going to take some of our friends from Spokane to see Santa and have a party with us. Santa selects the kids that have been good all year, and he wants them to come and have fun with us.
The only thing that's going to get you here is by being good. Everybody has to be good to come to the North Pole and visit Santa Claus, that's for sure.
Oh, I like those smiles.
They're going to get their boarding pass.
Where are you going today?
North Pole!
And we're going to go through security.
You got to take all the bells and whistles off.
We're getting on an airplane, and we're going to go see Santa. Isn't that right?
I've been looking forward for it for about 45 weeks.
What are you most excited about seeing at the North Pole?
I don't know.
Santa?
See Santa.
Boys and girls, are you ready to go to the North Pole?
Give me tickets right there.
First officer for Santa One, Alaska Airlines here, our Northern Lights flight taking these special kids today up to the North Pole.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going home.
Elves have to go home to see Santa Claus and start preparing for Christmas, and we are able to do that, and these little people are able to help the elves go home to the North Pole.
Can I get a big smile? All right, there we go. Come on forward.
So we see the kids. They are happy. They're a little bit excited, maybe a little nervous. And it's just a wonderful experience for them.
We'd like to welcome you aboard Alaska Airlines Flight Santa One on our way to the North Pole.
Departure and cross-check.
We have passed through 10,000 feet on our way to the North Pole. Once we take off, we say a magic chant of take me home to the North Pole.
Your dreams come true to Spokane. There we go.
And we'll get the aircraft set up for Northern Light speed.
We are now entering North Pole airspace.
And all of a sudden, Santa Claus and his sleigh is ahead of the plane, and he's guiding it, and we land back at the North Pole.
Welcome to the North Pole!
This is what the holiday season's about. This is what we're supposed to be doing. I think it's an important part of the holiday and the Christmas spirit, where all the troubles of today can be kind of put behind you, and we just all come together as a community.
Hello! Open these doors! Hey!
I see happiness here that is indescribable in words. The happiness is something that is, you can't fight it.
Look who's here!
The greatest gift of coming here is the uplifting that these children can take with them for the rest of their lives.
So Santa, I've got 61 of the happiest kids I could find in Spokane. They're here to see you.
When they come out of, after seeing Santa, and they have a gift in their hand that was number one on their list.
Wow.
Can you believe it? I can't believe it!
They believe, and the excitement of them opening that gift is just unreal.
It brings tears to our eyes, too. And those tears are tears of happiness.
Merry Christmas!